car is becoming a computer with wheels.
Our cars are fully autonomous. You can only get that when you have artificial intelligence inside the car.
Fundamentally, there are four pillars of change that are transforming the automotive industry. One is around connected vehicles, the second is around autonomous driving, the third is around shared mobility, and then the fourth is around electric vehicles.
We are very thrilled to have this specialist engineer professor talking about the future of the mobility.
Much of the innovation and technologies that we are discussing today have the potential to change and redefine our future transportation systems for the better.
The big problems that we're trying to solve are congestion, emissions, and millions of fatalities.
Cybersecurity of the vehicle becomes an important element as we go forward.
We try to include all these new technologies, these new opportunities in our regulatory framework.
We are keen to develop some of the standard to help this data is more useful and valuable asset for everyone.
By joining the ITU's activities, they are helping to shape international standards that protect and encourage key investment.
Technology definitely will advance, and we need to harness it to satisfy the needs of our societies.
5G technologies, we can contribute to this discussion with the automotive industry for next generation smart and intelligent transportation system.
We've got a completely new connected future coming.